ute. In comparison, there's David versus Goliath. We'll see how we go down around turn 7. And the Corolla holding his own up against the Holden Utility. Good job through turn 8. And coming into turn 9, this is one quick car put together by Steve Knight Racing.